Visitors to downtown Waco often enjoy a stroll along the Brazos River, where, across the street from the Hilton Hotel, they find Waco's historic suspension bridge. Completed in 1870, the bridge replaced a ferry, and being on the Chisholm Trail saw a lot of traffic from travelers as well as cowboys on cattle drives. At the time, the Waco Suspension Bridge was the longest of its kind west of the Mississippi and one of the longest in the world. The 475-foot single-span suspension bridge was built by John Roebling, who went on to construct New York's world-famous Brooklyn Bridge a decade later. Anchoring the span are two double towers containing almost 3 million bricks. Built at a cost of about $140,000, the bridge was quickly paid for by collecting tolls from those crossing it. Annual revenue was said to be in the neighborhood of $25,000. Cowboys paid a nickel a head for their cattle to cross. In 1889, the county bought the property from the Waco Bridge Company for $75,000 and made it a free bridge. Then sold the bridge to the city of Waco for a dollar. After 101 years of service, in 1971, the bridge was retired and is now open only to pedestrian traffic. Brought to you by Casa de Gabriel, a 5-star restaurant.